Well, ladies and gentlemen, the final score here at the stadium is Geylang International 1, Tanjung Pagar United 1. Ladies and gentlemen,
tonight after this game, it's good, good result. At the end of the day, it's a good result. Good result for us because what happened in the team with a lot of players miss the game, but injury or suspended. And I like how the player handled the game and because they respect the plan. I ask them to be careful in first half, especially in first half. To take care, long ball, and don't give them space. And the plan is to push them a bit more in second half. And the player respect that. And at the end, we score one goal. Maybe we create some chances to score the second in second half. But it's good result with 10 players at the end. The guys fought very very well. And, it's good. It's good. Now we must continue like that, and maybe it's good for some young player who will get the chance to play earlier this soon in this team. So tonight, I'm happy with the result.